George W. Bush's former advisor, Karl Rove, is pumping thousands of dollars into the effort to elect Dino Rossi. Rove's group, Crossroads GPS, is spending $800,000 on television advertising against Washington Senator Patty Murray. The nonpartisan group, the Sunlight Foundation, says independent groups like Rove's, along with political parties, have pitched in more than $2 million to the Murray-Rossi race in the last 10 days.